Jesus Christ, I don't know. I have to worry about these three guys. I don't want to build just for him. Or waste 1,000 gold or 800 gold just for him. It's a scary team. Holy fuck. That main Rengar? Other guy took Rengar. Turn my mouse speed up a little bit. I like it. Yeah, Swain does seem like bullshit. I almost want to build the fucking thing for him, but I don't think I can. I don't think I will. I'll have to see. See how the game progresses. I think I want to go double Dorns against them. There's a lot of people here. Everybody but Swain? That's a Rengar jungle, right? I might be able to take this, maybe. I don't know if Swain warded this. Dangerous. Driven and Swain. So this guy's kind of like semi AFK. Swain. I think it's taking forever to kill me. I lost the whole wave, I'm sad. Probably even worth it for me to do the freaking race there. Is this so I can get that farm? Wow, I canceled that auto attack. He keeps spamming shit on me. I wonder if that's gonna fuck him later in mana. I have four pots, right? Yeah. This guy's gonna be fucked. There's no way he can sustain with me. With the blue buff and, He already drank a pot, too. Rengar's probably gonna want this blue. Or Swain probably wants it. Look at this guy. How fucked. I still have two more pots left too. What the? Put a ward here in case he tries to do crab, the Rengar. He stayed. Get a lot of harass on him. Every little bit helps, right? Because he doesn't have shit, right? The little he does have, he doesn't have pots. The little health he does have, I just want to take it, right? But I see Rengar. He's doing the crab from my ward. So they're fighting top, but they see the Rengar, actually. And yeah, we know where Rengar is. He's on the upper half of the river because of my ward. King bottom. You should come gank bottom with me. Four man gank OP. Gotta go. Braum, you gotta go. Braum, you gotta go, man. You gotta go. We gotta blow some summoners here, baby. That's double flash. He needed to come earlier. They're gonna put a ward in here. We can gank him, that'll be sick. Put a pink. Gotta protect him while he tries to get the pink, but he should back up. That Rengar's gonna jump. Yeah. Guy's fighting so hard for his fucking pink. He got chunked again hard. How many pots does he have? Oh, he bought the shit pot. He didn't want to buy potions anymore. He bought a refillable pot. What the fuck? What can I buy to screw him? Double Dorns? Yeah, maybe double Dorans and boots. I can't buy MR. Buy pink ward too. There's no kills in this game yet? I wish this guy made it to that gank in time. Whenever we gank bottom, like he might have been able to get a kill if we four man gank. But he wasn't in that gank at all. Can you TP down there? This is a four man gank. Kind of block her out there. Kind of zone her out from going through this bush right there. It looks like I missed her, but I kept her. I kept her from, Dude, no. You gotta go back up here. You have to go back top. Like, you have to go back top. You're gonna lose too much if you don't run top now. The Braum and the Gragas can do it. I don't think it's worth harassing this guy at the moment. I don't think it is. Certainly not. That guy died back here. The Vlad died back here. I think he tried to run to his tower and he walked right into the fucking ribbon. He didn't respect the ribbon. He thought he can just run straight to his tower. He just died. He ran straight into the ribbon and died. That's bad. I can put this pink down. I'm gonna buy an item right here. Yeah, I think Vlad walked through here and Riven is just like right here and just jumps on him. He didn't respect the Riven. He got 1v1 by the Riven. I would like to cut this off. I guess we can. I don't think we have damage for him, do we? Holy fuck. This guy has ignite too. Holy shit. Maybe I should rush that executioner's call after seeing that. Is he out of mana? Like, what the fuck? Actually went home? He should have stayed. Oh, he did stay. I gank top. Oh. Did he have to get that last auto attack? Like, did he actually have to get auto attack that last time? Because that was what caused him to die, huh? That one extra auto, it looked like. Well played. That Riven has like an 80% win rate. But he mains Rengar. That was really good Riven play. I can afford the Executioner's Calling right now. I think I'll buy it. Let's just buy it, boys. Maybe it'll help against this win. TP. That means the Vlad has TP too, because we TP'd at the same time a while ago. Bottom's gonna get killed by Draven again, probably. This is gonna get double killed by Rengar again, probably. I see Riven. He's around Rift Herald. Riven's trying to gank me, I think. Where's the Caitlyn? Riven's mid. Oh, she was mid. He got TP down. Did he do anything? I don't even know. Now I don't have flash. We're in a lot of trouble. We lose this tower, 100%. I wish the Braum went mid here, and we gotta fight this guy. Wow, missed like everything. That by me. He's... Now he comes mid. He's kinda like dumb. He was walking bot that whole time, too. He was gonna go grab blue hair. Riven's gonna take our jungle. The Rengar is at their blue. He's just handed off blue. Oh, we can go bottom here. At the Caitlyn too, right? Why didn't you come here? Like, what are you doing? Oh god, you went to go grab blue? This fucking Gragas. So fucking autistic. Look at him. He went to- He's like, my blue is up, guys! I gotta go get that blue. Okay. But drag. Okay, man. Whatever, man. But drag! Alright. Fucking idiot. But drag, guys! I'm a jungle. All I care about is dragon. Fuck my towers. Holy moly. Riven's gonna take our inhibitor. He's like, nah. This guy. Are you kidding me? You know you're a support, right? You should be. Like, crazy? Oh, if he got fucking, hooked there, he dies. Fucking idiot. Guys, I'm getting this Swain. I'm Braum. I'm doing it, boys. There's a lot of people mid. Is that Riven here? I think he is. He wants to do the, up. Wow, are you really trying to go in? Damn, this is gonna be a hard fight. I don't think I really want to fight that. Unless we can get that Kaylin. Why does Braum mass ping like that? He's in the net, he's in the base. I'm on the way. Holy shit, the autism. I can't. He like mass ping there, like, trying to get everybody killed or something. Holy moly. Scared me. Pinged as fast as he could, and he's like right here. I have ultimate, but there's no Draven here. It's better if we don't fight. We want them to kind of make a mistake, but oh, we can think. Oh, that was good damage. Now if they force something, it'd be good. Oh man, this is good. There's no Vlad here. He has TP though. Wasting a lot of time. We're getting our split push on top. But... I have my Z-Rot too. Holy fuck, I fucked up. Watch out. I zoned out the Rengar and the Riven. Damn, if I would have hit that Riven, that would have been a kill. But it was good. That was really good. Their only threats are like that Riven and the Rengar. Get caught here. I have Flash. Power. Get this too. You want that? Oh god, Vlad. Oh god, that Draven. Vlad made a big mistake. He said he did his board didn't go off. way to throw like an event. I mean, we got tower, but could have got dragon there. I have a lot of gold. Need to buy pink. This. Let's see if the Z-Rot affects this game some, a little bit. That Braum has a pink, that's good. Oh, we can catch that Thresh? Oh, I don't have ultimate. I was gonna ult that Thresh right there. Does he have mobility boots? No. Someone kill that war back there? Rengar's B. Hell yeah. They fought without their Rengar. They wanted to defend Dragon without their Rengar. I got the slow on him. Oh, big freaking plays. Nicely played, boys. Horribly played by the enemy team. They should have just gave it up. With that Rengar going home here, you can't do shit. With the Rengar there, I think we have to respect the Rengar though. The Swain and Thresh stepping up here. Really dumb. I guess Swain didn't think he could die because he has Thresh Lantern. Go the fucking Thresh too. Yeah, what's up, Ultimate? I wonder how much this Executioner's Calling helps. Push up another wave. No one's defending mid. This Draven wants that red buff so bad. Hopefully he gets it and yeah, nothing. Surprised they didn't push our mid. They're afraid of getting Psionauts it maybe. I'm not completing this. I actually want to sell Adorans and buy some pinks to be big. I'm buying two pinks. In case we do an objective and just for Rengar maybe, it might help. Might help us get us eyes on Rengar, which will be really important for the Draven. Any little vision help he can get is really important. It'll give him a little bit more time to prepare for Draven. I mean for Rengar. Could be the difference between him living or dying. Listen. The ward here. Oh, he got caught. Oh? Zoned out some people there. That late Rengar. Good. I don't think I can defend this. Once that fucking thing. Gonna get it too. So tanky. He does not. Look at these motherfuckers. Oh, too. Did that Swain flash a while ago? I almost hit him with my O too. Am I dead here? I'm bad. Fuck, I just like suicided. That was my first death. God damn it. Didn't think I would die there. I died very easily. So the last Dorns. Shit. I had flash up too. I wonder if that was close for something good coming out of the fight. Got this? I can get this guy. Let's go. Go. No, we're not going? No, okay, let's get out. Okay, let's get out. Okay. Can Draven do anything against that Rengar? It looks like he doesn't respect the Rengar, but I don't know. I'm just flashing. I can't die here. I think if I die, that might be really bad. Vlad had TP there? He did. He didn't want to come though. Vlad had TP, but... Seems like this Draven doesn't give a fuck about the Rengar, and the Rengar just walks up to him every time. I think he thinks he can out-kill the Rengar or some shit. I think that's what's going on. Like, he thinks if the Rengar jumps on him, he'll just stand him aside or some shit and fight him? No. Seems like he's giving no respect to the Rengar, but I don't know. Like, I can't tell. Doesn't look like the Rengar is doing anything special. What's up, Learn? How you doing? Maybe I should have thrown down the pink right there too. I think I should have. It seems like that guy's not even trying to protect himself, Petraven. It's hard to protect somebody that doesn't protect themselves. I don't know. He has a Braum standing next to him too. It's tough. He should carry around his own pink too. Oh, he did. He finally, I think that he finally started doing it. I want to sell the pink. Buy a pot. It's going to be a big fight, huh? Wars on him? We pick somebody off? I need this Vlad here, huh? There's a ward here too. You're like caught. Someone dies pretty soon. I want to put a pink down. There's a pink in here. I mean, there's a ward in here probably. Dude, the zone, the CC zone right there was sick. Go ahead, go. Go. Wow. Dude, I want to see that fight in slow-mo. That was like beautiful. That was beautiful. Like fucking LCS status right there. Holy shit. It doesn't get much prettier than that. Holy moly. It builds into that last whisper thing. Mortal reminder, I think. Yeah, mortal reminder. Get out, get out, get out, get out. We already had preemptive pinks lined up because of the dragon. That made it really easy for Draven too. The pinks, this pink right here zoned out the whole Rengar. He ulted. Holy shit. Rengar, no R. Is he gonna fight me? You think he's right here? Yeah, he's right there. We should just go group mid. Just group mid. Rengar, no R. The problem is, Draven needs to respect the Riven. Because the Riven's gonna probably try to, suicide for Draven. He needs to not let her, let him do that. Like, he needs to respect that Riven, like, bad. Yeah, that's good. That's good that he stepped really far away. I've seen that Draven earlier in games, like, he wouldn't back up. The thing is, like, he would keep walking forward and stand on top of the tanks. I was like, no, you still have to, like, kite. Like, you have to. Like, you have to respect Rengar and Riven. You have to. It's silly if you don't. That Thresh is dead. No flash on him. We'll put it with Z-Rot mid. That Rengar has ult again. That's a really nice fight for the Draven, because the Rengar didn't have ult, he used it early. Super easy for Draven. That fight might have been different if Rengar had ultimate there. I think I might buy an Abyssal. We have one already? Maybe I'll buy a GA. No. I might just buy an Abyssal anyway. Yoten. Holy fuck. Did he ult? I don't even know. It looked like he ulted. Unless he can just jump for this far. That bush. Yeah. Oh, come. Vlad at TP. I think Rengar ulted for that Braum. I wonder. Maybe not. I didn't see any exclamation marks. How did he jump that far? Braum was right in the middle of lane here. And... well. That guy's dead, right? The rush. I gotta protect this Draven. Oh, let's go up here. Let's go. Holy moly. Caitlyn, no flash. We have no flash either. Rush isn't up. Rengar is MIA. I can zone out the Rengar a little bit with the Q. Maybe I should try to do that. We'll take this. I have no more item slots, man. This is buy an elixir. Oh, I thought I got interrupted there. I thought I died. Put a new Z-Rot down. We should get this one, like, after the dragon. They don't have a lot of flashes. Really good for us. We don't have pinks now, huh? What am I? Free damage on him. Oh, let's go down here. Go down here. If we tower. God, we're split. I'm split. Against Rengar, too. The enemy team is afraid. Rengar, Riven doesn't have ult. Should be free tower. You should put his pink, the Braum, in this bush here. You should really put that pink in. Oh, there's the Rengar. I have aggro, but I don't know if we can do anything. Back up, back up, back up. We really want... okay, yeah, we can now. He turned off his ult. Caitlyn's up. Caitlyn and Thresh. We should pick out. Rengar has ult. They want more. That Rengar has ult, I think, though. He's coming for me? Fuck me. So here. Think if I was this Draven, I would just try to build like a tank item or some shit. Oh god. Block me, crab, no. I would just build like a fucking Warmogs or some shit. I don't think he even needs more damage, to be honest. Build like a GA or some shit. Or a Z-Rot. He's sick. Bye-bye. I almost want to ult that. Caitlyn has flash again because my flash was used for her flash earlier. Riding over there? We don't have a pink. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we do have a pink. We should go take double inhibitors, but this is the risky play. Yeah, we should... we gotta get out of. Armor shredded the Riven, but. I want to see that play in slow motion. 36 minutes? Let me type that in. I want to see that. I want to see Draven in this fight. Curious. We should have went double inhib. That was with the dead thrash too, right? Yeah. Did you fuck up bad there, Draven? I thought you did, but I wanted to see. I had a feeling you fucked up bad there. I didn't want to say you fucked up bad. That's why I want to see it. I just want to know. I wonder if that GA will help. I get caught here. I think that Riven doesn't have flash now. I think he flashed last fight for that Draven. I think Draven didn't respect the Riven. Riven jumped on top of him. I mean, I guess I could try to peel for him better, but I don't know. I don't know about that. God. Dragon is this? Okay. That guy dies. Elder Dragon is up. Fuck me. We have to push this. We have to fight this. We should have caught this guy here. Like, this should have been a catch, I think. Standing on it. I'm standing on the lantern. Just get out. Just get out of here. We got a 1-for-1. Like, that was pretty big. I don't know if we can do Elder. Like, I don't know if we can do it. I mean, we can try. This is almost like our throw in the fucking Baron. Okay, now Draven has to survive here. We have to back up out of here. We have to back up out of here. Let's get this. No, like, we do not. I don't think we do that. Kind of hold on. Vlad's almost up. Vlad's almost up. Yeah, we can wait for Vlad a little. I don't even have ultimate. Do we have a pink anywhere? Shit. Ultimate. I wanna fight. Wayne's not here. We have to fight. Like, we should really fight. Oh, let's just go. No Swain here. There's no Riven here either. What are they gonna do? a little bit better for us. Oh, the poor Draven. This game. They have Baron, right? Yeah. They have like extra stats. That was a pretty crazy fight. Oh man. If they didn't have Baron there, I think we crush them, but they got that Baron from earlier, from the throw earlier. One throw forces the other, affects the other fight big time. Can we just do a normal fight? Huh. Yeah, I don't think we want to do Water Dragon and shit. They don't do it either, huh? They just keep defending it on us. Fuck, did they catch somebody? Yeah. Can they, like, force this fight? No? I thought they might start fighting there. Christ. I wonder if they use Rengar. They must have, right? He wants to... We need Pinks to do that fucking Elder Dragon, but we can't. No one has slots for Pinks. Maybe I should buy an Abyssal. No, I want to buy a GA. I'm actually getting wrecked in these fights too. Damn, we can't fight a normal team fight? Game is so hard. Went from such an easy game to a hard game. All because of that Baron, I think, too. Maybe? Rengar. Where's the Draven? Fuck me. I tried to flash E and it fucking missed. Son of a bitch. That's double inhibs. And we can actually force things for free. We should have done this earlier. On him. Zone out the Rengar. The Riven. I'll stand next to this Draven. He still has GA? That's good. Wait a second, like, pushing that hard won't do anything. Look at him. We gotta wait for the next creep wave anyway, right? Damn, how's that Riven not dying? That was a good game. Well, job. What a tough game. My God. Yeah, the game literally ends up being, can Draven stay alive? That's usually like what it always is. Probably stayed alive. He probably had to play a lot different than what he wanted to play. I wonder if in a normal game he buys a GA. I wonder if he even, like, usually he probably just buys like a Bloodthirster a bit or some bullshit. That's what you see every fucking ADC buy. They're like, hey man, it's late game, I need to buy the Bloodthirster, it'll make me tankier, it's just enough. It's like, man, what the fuck? And then they end up dying, and you're like, what the? Yeah, those TP bots were like really big. They might have won us the game. Some of those bot roams. I think we killed them like 4 times, and then flew like double flash. Like they got so much help on them. It was ridiculous. It was done by the Caitlyn and Thresh. They played really aggressive. Really, really aggressive, and they kept getting Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought, dude. I mean, that's just like, I'm not trying to criticize you. I'm kind of just criticizing all ADCs in general. Like, I'm not criticizing you personally. It's just like, I get an ADC every game, and it just seems like a lot of the time they just fuck up really bad. Like, they could play smarter, but they, in their head, they have a different way of winning the game. And they're like, their way of winning the game is, I'm going to get a triple kill, quadra kill. Instead of in their head, what should be going on in their head maybe is, if I stay alive, I win the game. If I stay alive, I win the game. They don't think that way, though. Like, hardly anybody thinks that way. That's basically my playstyle with Sion in a lot of ways. In general, is don't die. Like, if I don't die a lot, I usually win the game. You can probably do that for every champion. I do that with Nunu too, right? Like, my way of winning with Nunu, to be honest, is, and people ask me, like, how do you play Nunu? Like what are you trying to do when you play Nunu? You literally just don't make mistakes. You literally try not to die, and you try to help out your team. But that can be extended to like ADC. That could be extended to Sion. That's basically the motto, right? Don't die. Keep getting experience. Try to help out the team, and usually that's good enough to win anywhere, almost like Masters, probably even Challenger. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, you're probably like, why does this guy keep talking about Riven? Like Riven suicide. Like, I'm like, no, these guys are gonna suicide for you every time. The Rengar and the Riven. Anytime Riven has flash up, he's gonna flash and try to do his whole combo on you. Like every time, you almost have to, like, unless you know Riven's flash is down, you have to assume it's up, and you have to assume Rengar too. You have to assume they're gonna flash, try to initiate on you. And I know that's a shitty way to play, but it's the smart way to play, unless you know like certain cooldowns are down. But if you don't know, you have to assume they have it. I see a lot of times you were playing, especially early mid-game, you kept stepping into the fight more and more. It's kind of like we would get like one kill, right? And we would get one kill. And what you would do is you would, you almost let down your guard after like we get one kill. You're like, okay, well, time for me to clean up. It's like, no. You have to still stay patient because the Rengar and the Riven didn't actually show their hand yet, right? Like you still have to play. You still have to be zoned out a little bit. Like you have to keep a zone, keep a kite for them. I see you do that. I think I saw you do that a whole bunch of times. You stopped doing that like maybe the last couple of fights, but for the majority of the game, you kept doing that. Like we would kill like the Thresh or something, or the Swain or something like that. And you're like, okay, time to stand in the middle of the tanks. I'm like, no. You gotta fucking stay back a little bit. And it's like, oh man. And then you would just die, and you're like, oh my god. We'll play one more. That was actually a hard game. I think if you died like one or two more times, especially late game, we lose that game. Like right around here. If you would have been lazy in fights, we would have lost. We would have been fucked too. Because then we can't kill Riven. And then we can't kill Swain. And then we can't kill Rengar. We're sitting there with that dumb Vlad. and we're fucked. We're cucked and we're fucked. Wonder if Dapper wants to play. I lost with him the other day, right? Oh yeah, it was the game he didn't buy the Oh, he can't even join the game because Iron is his silver. Rest in peace. Aw. I've been getting all mid games today. Maybe.